A 7-year-old girl got to be a Thunderbird for a day. Take a look here. Zoey was recently diagnosed with a brain condition that causes severe pain, muscle weakness, and other symptoms. Right now, her family is stationed at Nellis Air Force Base. And on Thursday, Zoey and her family got to meet the Thunderbirds. They even got to watch the team prepare for practice as well. Very cool.